Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my love. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
PlayStation.
It's been almost a year since we announced Last of Us Part 2. It's been hard being quiet for so long. But you know, in the meantime, we've put out a little game called Uncharted The Lost Legacy. And with that finally out there and people playing it and enjoying it, the entire studio is now on The Last of Us Part 2. We're in full production. Every game leverages all of what we learned and all the technology we've built on the previous titles. So this is definitely using all the tech, all the engine improvements we made of Uncharted 4, and now we've had several years to build whole new tech to increase the fidelity even further of our game. So this is the next evolution of our Naughty Dog engine as far as lighting, as far as our character pipeline, how we do muscle deformation, rain effects, even like our facial performance is this whole new rig and whole new pipeline so we can get an even truer performance to what we're capturing on stage. And now we want to give the fans a little something more, lifting the curtain a little bit on the story for The Last of Us Part 2.
Yara!
Where is the other apostate?
Clip her wings.
The Last of Us, at its heart, is about Joel and Ellie and their journey, but it's also an ensemble piece with all these other characters fitting into that theme, and this time we wanted to focus on some of the other really important characters. You know, last year at the PlayStation Experience, we talked about the theme of hate and how much of this story revolves around that. This, you could see in a lot of ways, speaks to that. So instead of giving you an adjacent puzzle piece about Ellie and Joel's journey, we want to go somewhere else and give you something else and see how people make the connections. But as far as who these characters are, what their conflict is, where this takes place, when this takes place, we're gonna leave it up to the fans for now.
PlayStation.